Good morning, everyone. It is, let me see, it is 10:06 a.m. And today I am going to be melting Clean Crisp Air by Miss Michelle's Creations. And I actually haven't checked her website right now for the scent notes, but I will when I get back. But let me actually sniff this and weigh some out. By far, this smells very springtime floral aroma. Almost kind of has like a, I wouldn't say that's gardenia, but has, like I said, a very floral, I wouldn't even say perfumey, but just a very floral aroma. Almost kind of smells like the bar soap. But yeah, now that I think about it, almost, you know, like I said, it almost smells like, now I took some pieces out, as you guys can see, kind of smells like Irish Spring, that bar soap. But that's what it smells like to my nose. Could be very different on warm. But let me weigh some out. Okay, so that is 0.04. Okay, then this looks like a bird. Let me see how much that weighs. Okay, and then here's the little pieces that are left. But I will start off with this 0.5 ounces in my 24-watt candle warmers hot plate. If I need to add any more, I will. Okay, so let me turn this on and I will get back with you guys in a couple of hours. Okay guys, let me get my phone. It is, let me see, 12:37 p.m. I think this has been melting 2.5 hours already. And I have to say, the throw for this blend, you know, to me, it smells as if it's, I can smell it when I'm maybe, I think this is 3 to 5 inches away from the warmer, but anywhere around the room, yeah, I'm not able to smell it. So I can smell it, you know, standing close to the warmer, but it's not even very strong. So it's quite a bit faint. And from what I can smell of it, it, like on cold sniff, on warm, it does remind me of, you know, the Irish Spring bar soap. And with that being said, I don't think this would be a repurchase for me, because it's not really one of my go-to categories as far as laundry, clean scents. Yeah, those blends are not really my favorite, but if those are, then by far I would suggest you try this. But yeah, like I said, it's just not my favorite. But with that being said, guys, that's all for my review today, and I will catch you in my next one tomorrow. But have a good day. Bye.